All right. Well, thank you so much. We are on the road here with a brand new record called Blooming Through the Black. And we recorded it in an old abandoned axe factory back home in New England. And it was all covered in sawdust when we got in there. And we spent the first few days sweeping and coughing. But eventually, we cleared out all the gunk, well, most of it, we remained. And it revealed these acoustics and this like vibe that we couldn't really find anywhere else. So we knew if we made a record here, it'd be different than anything we had done in the past. So this is a song that was inspired by that space, as every song was inevitably. But this one especially is called Water Through a Mill.
Like the wind upon the grass.